with styling our hair. See what we did to them. And you may want to use it. You can use a tiny brush for it. Something like watery or something to put on it to make it like nice and like something like a little
stay
to like make it wet.
Stay.
I don't want stay. And you need a brush. So yeah. And you see Elisa's here because.
And you see I'm here too.
Oh yeah, she's working on that.
I'll cut out yours now.
She doesn't look that much like me.
Who?
Cherry Berry.
In the picture?
Yeah, she doesn't look like her much.
She looks like her.
Oh, sorry guys. If you see a bad screen.
You know you could have paused it and then propped it up?
No, I just, I have to do that. Okay, you're gonna have to brush the pony's hair first. Sometimes, if we just brush it, it usually works. Sorry, I'm gonna do it a little.
My mom just said old school ponies.
She did?
Yeah, I just heard her say old school ponies.
I'm gonna put this on a book because I don't want to brush her hair on her.
Use my literature book.
No, it's up there. I don't. It's too far.
I stole from Miss A.
Not again. Oh wait, she still has one in her tail. Oh no.
One on what? What is it? What is it that is stuck on her tail?
It's still on her tail.
Mine is still on her tail.
No, it's gonna come off. Okay.
I'm guessing you got the ponytail off the tail.
No, I didn't.
And you failed.
I really can't brush her hair with this.
Hello, kids, and welcome to standing up class. And you failed. I love that.
And by the way, guys, you need just a tiny bit on your hands. Rub it on.
Don't rub too much that it dries.
Yeah, because that's not good.
But whenever it dries, it gets all over your hands.
If it smells good, then, like.
If it has color in it, it'll stay in your pony's hair. We've already tried it.
Don't do that. So.
We did it with our Trixie.
It was weird.
Look! I got myself cut out.
Oh, that's so cool.
Look at me. There's two of me. See?
Oh, that's weird.
It looks like a land, Miriam. On the back, look. Look at the back. I'm a land pony, yeah!
So let's get our majestic hat and a pony hat.
Go get your own a brush for your pony.
Can I see your brush real quick?
Oh, I'm brushing her hair. Go get your own.
She won't let me get her brush.
And you brush it out firmly.
Firmly? That's the first time I heard you say that word.
You can use it for a little while. Wait.
What? Oh, I thought I sneezed on you. I'm like, what? I'm like, what did I do?
Oh, you got two rubber bands. Ooh. Three, oh, I know four, what. I'm going to. There's only three. You only got three. You didn't get enough for both of us. I need two. Okay, I'm going to have to do this. Mine off. Without you guys watching, because I really don't want to show you, because I'm really bad at doing ponytails and stuff.
And then you curl.
Oh my gosh, it looks so majestic.
Why do I say that word so much now?
Majestic, majestic, majestic is annoying.
Majestic, majestic, man. I think I'm obsessed with the word majestic now.
See me? See me?
Uh,
Obviously know what I'm gonna do.
Do you need two ponytails?
Yeah.
Aw, dang it, then I count the line.
I have more than one ponytail over here, so.
I need the brush.
I don't have it, so. It's right in front of me, so. Yeah.
Anyways.
Oh my gosh. I can't get this hair separated. Like, I'm just trying to go straight down the middle, but it won't let me with this brush.
See? Okay, I'm trying to do the style that I did with my Pinkie Pie. I can't do it.
What are you trying to do?
That style that I did with my our Pinkie Pie.
Yeah.
That was so cute, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Aw, I wish I could show you guys.
Sure. What? That's cute, I guess.
I'm a kid. Okay, I don't like it.
Okay, so I'm gonna take this and go right down her head.
Okay, I'm gonna try to do this, Hannah.
What are you trying to do?
We'll see.
I'm pretty much useless at making pony hair look right. Because it's hard. It's so hard. We're quiet for most of the time. Like, really, my SD card's about to run out of room, I bet. I have the feeling that the video is just going to stop soon.
I hate it when that happens, don't you?
Yeah. So, yeah. I'm trying to make ponytails on her.
Dang, it doesn't work. I
feel like something. Ponytails don't work?
No, I hate that.
My ponytails don't work? What is it?
Come on.
What are you trying to do?
Try to take alcohol swabs and try to
get swabs.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it on his
eyelashes.
Mm-hmm. Try to get it out. Because we can't get Elise's eyelashes off. They're like super hard to get off.
Not really.
Nail polish remover and alcohol.
That's what you need.
Because. How do you do that?
Me?
You're so good at that. I was trying to do ponytails and look what happened. That's what happened to mine. So, I don't think I did very good on mine. Mm-hmm. My turn. I try to make my pony's hair cute. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm totally gonna keep it like this. Totally.
That looks awesome.
I am awesome. I'm better than you.
What did you do?
I don't know. I just went, it was like this. And then, now it won't go back. I'm gonna take down her hair. Oh, and guys. Oh, wait, we put away our sweetie bow. Her hair kind of got messed up.
No! Our collie sweetie bow! So collie. It was so collie.
Oh, what? Can I borrow this? Do you need this one?
No. I'm gonna use that pink one anyways.
Oh, thank you. I thought you needed that one. This one that I was using. Needed, I mean. I made a cute hairstyle! Look at that, guys! Oh my gosh.
What happened?
Huh?
Just saying. What happened to your pony style?
It's cute. You don't think any of my pony styles cute.